more exciting.
Nuclear codes.
Nuclear codes.
Ultron's calling us out. The world's a big place. Let's start making it smaller.
Talk.
I've come to save the world.
What's this?
A message.
I know that guy. He operates off the African coast. Black market arms.
Where is this guy now?
According to Stark, Ulysses Claw should be on a ship called the Churchill. Stay on the lookout.
What just happened?
We're locked down out here.
Thank you.
Dr. Bruce Banner was understandably a little hesitant to bring the Hulk into battle with the Avengers, so he and Tony Stark developed a few safeguards in case the Green Guy decided to go on the rampage. The specialized Iron Man Hulkbuster armor can be dispatched from Tony's Veronica satellite anywhere in the world as a last resort. Sounds more effective than mellow jazz, bongo drums, or a big bag of jelly beans.
Lights. Disco lights. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Now, Minister, where were we? Yeah. Strucker's prize pupils. With the man in charge.
Let's talk business.
Want a candy?
Vibranium.
It's worth billions.
Now so are you. Keep your friends rich and your enemies rich and wait to find out which is which.
Tony Stark used to say that. You're one of his.
Don't compare me with Stark!
Junior. You gonna break your old man's heart?
If I have to.
Shoot them!
Which ones?
All of them!
Stop it!
Wow, this guy is fast. Thor, how about tricking him into picking up your hammer? Some assistance? Sure, I can talk you through this.
Surrender. Guys, is this a code green?
It's time for some mind games.
Thor, status.
I am mighty.
A
again.
You'll break them.
Only the breakable ones. Are you ready for our dance?
See you leading us.
Can you not see?
You're a destroyer. See where your power is.
Not a fan. Yeah, you better run.
I'm all right. I want the big one.
The vibranium's getting away.
And you're not going anywhere.
Of course not. I'm already there. You'll catch on. But first, you might need to catch Dr. Banner.
Natasha, I could really use a lullaby.
Oh, that's not gonna happen. Not for a while.
The whole team is down.
I'm calling in Veronica.
She's messing with your mind.
You're stronger than her. You're Bruce Banner. Right. Don't mention puny Banner.
Doesn't look like we'll be getting a lullaby anytime soon, guys. Better suit up. Veronica should be able to help with that.
Deploying.
sleep, go to sleep. Sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. Okay, pal, we're gonna get you out of town.
Not that way, not that way.
I'm sorry.